can't be good. My baby's got that look again.
It's a song about being in a relationship with a man, but it's not quite physical, and it's not going to end well. He's planning on shooting me.
Grown old, so he wants to throw my soul to the coals in the fire.
I always aspire to tell the truth and be quite an honest and truthful person, but you know, it's a more complicated word, certainly, than it seems. Good things don't always come from telling the truth. People don't always get out of it what they think they're going to get out of it, so I suppose it's quite an interesting thing for me. Hugely influenced by blues music, but I don't think any of my albums are considered traditional blues albums. In that, you know, blues music I listen to is Howlin' Wolf and Muddy Waters, and you know, I cross a few more genres than that, and also just don't have that style and sound. So I've never considered myself an out-and-out blues artist. Except from day one, that I always just wanted to be Joanne Shaw Taylor.
As a kid, you were listening to B.B. King, you know, so, you know, that's, her soul comes from that old, she grew up listening to the masters of the old soul, and, I mean, she listens to blues, there's no question about it, she has blues influence in her. Well, this record's a little bit more rock than blues, she's rocking.
I mean, the same things that got me working with him in the first place, the fact that he's, you know, a brilliant producer for blues genres, particularly guitar players. You know, Jim attracts a lot of guitar players. I like working with Jim, and you know, Steve Ray Vaughan, Colin Woods, Santana, obviously. Now, the same thing I noticed with the first record, it's just a wonderful vibe down here, particularly as the years go by, and you know, me and Jim are very close, and you know, his family considers me family. You know, you come for that experience of, one, it makes the album, I think, sound better, because you're so relaxed, and you enjoy it so much, and you know, life's short, and it's a very hectic lifestyle on the road. It's nice to be able to come off and go somewhere that's, or I'm going home for a couple of weeks, and see his family and make an album with Uncle Jim.
It's just that there's not enough upside. There's no shape, no taste. I can't create.